Hello, everybody. So lovely to see so many people. Fantastic. We're going to have a nice night. I might ask you to sing on occasions. But when I ask you to sing, I'm very disappointed with you now. And I know there's so many good singers here tonight. So many good singers. Thanks very much to May. I knew it would be magical. Very much. Did no one see the vigil through the night by candlelight, not needing to now a flashback for a dedicated few, where history consigned this estuary to northern seas and all their mental ships. It's now a flashback for a dedicated few. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip. But now we rarely make the trip. The skyline change may draw them to the park with pencil sharp, competing for a view. It's almost summer now, but winter for a view. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip. But now we rarely make the trip. A run to space could save the South. There must be stuff worth seeking out. Yeah. Ba 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 ba. May draw them to the park with pencils sharp, competing for a view. It's almost summer now, but winter for a view. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip. But now we rarely make the trip. A run to space could save the South. There must be stuff worth seeking out. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip. But now we rarely make the trip. Yeah, da da solo set before, well, I know the story, so they is called The Golem Song, and it's about it's the connection between Sainsbury's and Dulwich Hamlets Football Club, which actually did. It was a transformation, a transition, as I say. And the whole thing was witnessed by a guy on a hill. Thank you. choir, please. Ding dong choir. Ding. Sorry. It's an E. Ding dong, ding dong. Never on a lonely day, never on a lonely day. Ding.
Thank you.
Cape. Now for summer. Something. This is called Clearing House.
And it's from the new record and
Names are Names. And most people know a clearing house has something to do with university. Isn't it the place you go to when you don't get your first choice?
University.
And it's far too good a name to be given to an academic bureaucracy. So that's the name of a song now.
But I don't sing. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Two people would have noticed that was Cathal playing the organ back there. And he's all been singing. That's the ring. Okay, now for I wrote that song. Clearing House, and because it was a very bad, not bad, but no, just you know, it's just I listen to so much Ethiopian music, and it's such a source of great joy to me that I wanted to try and acknowledge it somehow in that very kind of cack-handed way, but you know, I enjoy that kind of thing. Two, two, two. Might take a very, very, very slight touch of piano there, Adam, a tiny bit. So this was written many years ago. It's called The Dutchman, and it was actually written when I was in Washington with way back when I was playing with Stereo Love in the US, and I went for a walk, and I went for a walk in a very unsavory part of Washington, and this guy had a gun and said, you shouldn't be here. And I said, okay, fine, I'll leave. I met this. I've no idea what this is. Hang on. Oh my god. All my days. Anyway, I met these two guys wearing trench coats, and they were white gentlemen, like myself. And I really do believe, I think you should leave the area. And there's a guy with a gun there, he says, you need to get out. And he said, it's okay, we're Dutch guys, we're okay. So that's what's going on this one.
I do not know when the next song goes.
It's really about cleaners and, you know, cleaners in our society. It's just one of these things that they're invisible people because they clean at 4 and they clean again at 10 and we never see them. And they're like the ghosts in our very dysfunctional society.
Yeah. on before the jacket's on the chair. Oh, McCardle Brown, never will there be a word to share. Never will there be a word to share.
Oh, McCardle Brown, maybe just a passing on the stairs. Maybe just a passing on the stairs. Oh, McCardle Brown, oh, McCardle Brown.
Da 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 da
front because it's spilling back. I think, yeah, maybe they get, if you don't, I'll, then I'll get, hang on, prefer if it was, I haven't got much control up here, if you don't mind. Da 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 da. That's better. Okay, yeah. Well behaved.
More beer.
Hello, Jill Mingo, all the way from Glasgow.
Hello, Sean O'Hagan. How are you tonight?
I'm pretty good.
I'd say so.
And hello, Richard Boone. I haven't seen you.
How are you, sir?
Okay, so a little bit of theatre music now.
Thank you.
2.5 years ago when I was
making going to make this record which under my own name, without my wonderful pals who are here tonight, Rob and Johnny Bennett. And I did ask Carl a long time ago, I said, would you sing it? And he said, yeah, but the Micro Disney stuff all happened, you know, not as a result, but just as a coincidence. But it was great fun being in the studio and recording with Carl. It was fantastic. Lots of people know who Dorothy Ashby is, and there was a time when people didn't. And this is a little song I wrote. I was DJing one night in some club and playing Dorothy Ashby, and lots of people said, what the hell is this? And you know, it was nice. I just wrote a little one.
Open up the door to Dorothy Ashby. Lay the Robson boxes on the floor. Break the beads as once dear Ashby wore.
Share my politics and sort of understanding of the way the world works, but I do like them. And I think I'm confusing Fozzie Bear and Real Bears. I don't know. But, so this is called Better Lull Bear, and yeah, and it's another thing.
Don't say. Can't go wrong with Bessie.
Okay, so this song is, can I have a Nora choir, please? I brought this stool up from home. Ah, and so can you hear that feedback out there? I brought the. Let me just take the. Bye-bye. Brought a stool up from home. This stool, I believe, belonged to Cornelius Cardew, believe it or not. Because Stella Cardew, his widow, I suppose, lives up the road, and she's a very, very nice lady. And she left it outside one day for somebody, and I took it. So I think it's... Isn't that fantastic? Maybe just take the guitar down a touch as well. Thank you. Okay, so this song is about a heroin addict being found in a bus station, bus shelter in Coventry, and by a nurse, and the nurse basically saves the guy's life. And there's a lot more to it than, you know, it's from something very, very different. But that's roughly what's going on.
Listen, Michael, I am with you. You're safe now, do what I do.
Put your arms around my shoulder. I'll see you lift my shoulder.
Put your arms around my shoulder. I'll see you lift my shoulder.
Take my steps, they're yours to borrow. I'll see you soon tomorrow.
Take my steps, they're yours to borrow. I'll see you soon tomorrow.
Listen, Michael, I am with you. You're safe now, do what I do.
Listen, Michael, I am with you. You're safe now, do what I do.
Put your arms around my shoulder. I'll see you lift my shoulder.
Put your arms around my shoulder. I'll see you lift my shoulder.
they're yours to borrow. I'll see you see tomorrow.
Listen, Michael, I am with you. You're safe now, do what I do.
Put your arms around my shoulder. I'll see you live much older.
Oh, put your arms around my shoulder. I'll see you live much older.
My steps, they ask tomorrow. I'll see you see tomorrow.
Oh, take my steps, they ask tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Listen, Michael, I am with you. You're safe now, do what I do.
Oh, listen, Michael, I am with you. You're safe now, do what I do.
My steps, they are tomorrow. I'll see you see tomorrow.
Sitting over there, and this man, many, many years ago, I worked in a factory on a Swiss company. And that's where I was working when I met Cathal and started playing music. And years later, Donnie was working there, weren't you? Absolutely. I love that. So imagine that you're in the West Country.
Thank you.
His love came through and an open door.
And there's I have to go over here. So I'm gonna do quite simple. It goes like this. There's two parts. And this is for the men. Always the That's dead easy. So let's just, can we just try that? One, two, three, four. Great. Okay. Now the girls sing this. We should let the choir back in. Okay. So this is the girls. It changes key, but it doesn't matter because when it changes key, you'll instantly know what to do. It's just one of those things. Okay.
Cover.
It's the cover. you. Yeah.